All right, I'm gonna go ahead and cook the chicken first. Yes. This is going to be good. Add a little Greek seasoning. Alright y'all, there's the finished product of the chicken. I'm gonna taste that in a minute. Time for the bacon. Well guys, I may or may not have eaten some chicken already, but here you go. Chicken bacon over the fire in the rain. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna sit here the rest of the day, I think, and just enjoy the fire with the rest of the wood that I have. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully more videos come like this, cooking, camping, exploring. If you like the outdoors, go ahead and give me a follow. Until next time, I'm Jared. I'll see y'all later.